These are places where people have lived for thousands of years in the shadow of highly active volcanoes. They've built their cities, lost their lives, rebuilt and gone on again and again, generation after generation. Fire is God, and they've given it a name. In Hawaii, it's Pele, the goddess who lives in the crater of Mount Kilauea and builds her island from its molten rock. All our machines and all our science can do little to protect us from the peril that pours from the crater's edge.